Unreal. And now looking to get it locked in.
Battling to get the upper hand.